Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Nasser the Explainer. I hope you all will be fine. Guys, if you are fed up in wasting your time for typing different types of documents, in this video I am going to explain how to type different documents in just few clicks using your voice command and how you can become a pro writer. So this video is going to be for you. Stay tuned and keep watching this video up till end. So guys, welcome back with another amazing and interesting video. First of all, open your web browser. In this case, I am going to use Google Chrome, and in Google Chrome at the menu, it is the second option from the right side. It first option is your account ID, and the second option is 3x3 dot box. Click on it, scroll down, and here you can see the option is that Docs. Click on it, and you can see the document option is opened. Then you have to choose your blank document. Click on it, so in the upper menu of the untitled document there is the option Tools. Click on it, and there is another option, voice typing. Click on it, and you can see a microphone dialog box is opened, and you can see the by default English US language is selected. And if you are satisfied with the selected language, you can click on the microphone, then you have to speak and your typing will be started. For example, let us see what happened. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I am going to explain how you can type without using your keyboard by voice command, and you can see on the screen the application is automatically typing according to the voice, which the words which I am saying in the microphone in front of my computer. So if you want to stop this typing, you can click again this microphone button. And you can see the microphone is now turned into black icon. Now try to change the language. Click on the drop down menu and you can choose your desired language from the given hundreds of the language. For example, I want to choose Urdu language. You can see there are two options in Urdu: Urdu Bharat, Urdu Pakistan. I prefer to choose Urdu Pakistan. And when you have selected your desired language, then the same procedure is repeated. Click on the microphone button. The microphone is turned red. Hello dosto, aap sabko mere channel mein main khush aamdeed kehta hoon. उम्मीद करता हूं आप सब खैरियत से होंगे. इस वीडियो में मैं आप सबको माइक्रोफोन की मदद से बोलते हुए टाइपिंग करना सिखा रहा हूं. अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आए तो आप इस वीडियो को भी लाइक करें और मेरे चैनल को भी सब्सक्राइब करें. You can increase the text. If you are satisfied with this type of text, then you can select it and copy this text, minimize open your regular Word, Microsoft Word application, then paste, and here you can select or you can do different formation or formatting task. I think that's enough for today's video. Thanks for watching. Take care.